Hey guys, welcome back. Thank you so much for coming back. I'm glad you are still here. So, what has it been like without me on YouTube? Well, for me, it has been very relaxing to be able to have time to write music and just to enjoy myself in life. I don't know. It's been really weird. It's been hard to turn off that creativity to YouTube. I've been channeling that creativity into music. It's my mind, after doing this for 2 years nonstop every week, my mind wants to go to YouTube video idea, and I'm like, no, we're taking a break from YouTube. We're doing music right now. And maybe the occasional update to YouTube. I have missed you guys. I really have. I've missed the grind, but yet again, it's been rewarding because I really have had a lot of stress on me. And just not realizing how much stress I was putting on myself. It was really choking my creativity, you know, for music, and just a lot of time too, because I mean, I know you guys really miss having a video every week, but it's been really nice since I have a full-time 40-hour-a-week job, instead of using that spare time that I have outside of my full-time job to do YouTube, now I have that time to just write music, and that's really been very rewarding. I kind of want to talk about this. I hope you guys have been enjoying the two tracks that I have posted. New Reality was that first one, and then if you haven't seen it yet, most of you guys probably haven't seen it, Time Bend is another song that I just finished up. And so yeah, I've been doing a few things differently than I normally do with music. I have, of course, added piano elements. Ever since I started back into piano again, then I've been able to incorporate that into my music again, and it's been really, really exciting to hear piano in this genre of music, and I hope you guys like that. I feel like it's different, it's fresh. You don't really hear piano a whole lot in this genre of music that I do, whatever it is. I don't even know what you classify my music as. I've been doing a couple other things with the guitar solo also, you know. I've figured out some different ways of layering sounds for the guitar solo, so I'll have like a dry track of guitar solo where it's no effects on it, just straight up guitar solo. Then I'll have a delay track under that, and then below that I have a depth track, I call it. So if you solo that, it's like this far away cavern thing that's just in the middle, you know. I've got it like, I don't have it panned out left and right, it's like just in the middle, so it gives the guitar solo a little bit more depth to it. And then the delays are like way out here left and right to make it sound huge. So when you put all three of those tracks together, it's the guitar solo sounds really cool, in my opinion. And I like the way I've blended it, because the guitar solo is not happening all the time, because other elements of piano is going, I feel like it fits to where it's kind of more ambient. So I was originally going to have this album where the guitar solo is playing all the time, you know, the verse, but I just don't have, I guess, that skill, that know-how, because I feel like I'm gonna run out of material if I do that. That's why so far the guitar solo has been in the choruses. And I feel like I like that, because that gives me the opportunity to play the piano in verses and stuff like that. So I hope you guys like the direction, and I wanted to ask, what do you want to hear more of and less of, if anything less of? Maybe just focus on what you want to hear more of, then I'd like to incorporate that into the future songs, because here's the truth. So I have written New Reality and Time Bend. I have ideas for future tracks, but they're not written yet, so you could influence the rest of the album by just letting me know what you want to hear, and then that could be there subconsciously. I can consider it, you know. And I mean, ultimately, I'm going to make music that makes me happy, what ultimately I want to hear, but I do want to know what you guys want to hear too, what you think, because that will, of course, inevitably influence me what I end up writing in the album. So I'd love to hear what you guys think, your feedback. Of course, you've already given a lot of feedback so far. If you haven't given feedback yet on either New Reality or Time Bend, those two tracks that I've uploaded, then please let me know. And especially, I would love to hear specifics. I would love to hear specifically, what are your favorite parts of any of those parts of the, you know, songs, even if you don't know how to describe it, if you say, hey, I like, you know, this part of the song, you know, this time stamp to this time stamp, this is what I love and this is what I like about it. You know, I'd love to know what your thoughts are, because I have all of these thoughts when I'm listening to my track back, and I'm like, one part in particularly, I shared on my Instagram, I said that the way a guitar solo, and I think it was the guitar solo descending run in Time Bend, somewhere in the middle, I think it's the second chorus, it reminded me of a butterfly. All of a sudden got a vivid image of a butterfly just boom, and then it went away. I was like, whoa, that was weird. I haven't really gotten a vivid image like that before from my own music. A butterfly. That is really cool. but, you know, I just kind of like that. You know, if there's stuff that you want to share in that way, that'd be awesome. I would love to hear how you interpret, because since this is instrumental music, you get to interpret the music in your own way, and that'd be really awesome to hear your perspective. Another thing that I wanted to know is about the mix of the song. So far, I've heard you guys, a few people say that they, you know, you really like the way the mix sounds, and it sounds really great for a pre-master. That's great. I'm hoping that's my goal. One guy did say that he wanted to hear the snare a little bit more, so I went ahead and turned it up. So yeah, I've had a really awesome, what has it been, a month off so far? I have had so many spurts of creativity ever since I've stopped making weekly videos, because I've been able to have time to write music. If only I could make music on YouTube a career, that would be amazing. Then if that was my full-time job, then I could go back to making videos weekly very easily, without question. Now I have to kind of balance that and maybe make this more of a documentary kind of thing. You know, I don't know if I will ever go back to making weekly consistent content. Maybe we'll do bi-weekly. I don't know. It's hard to say. You know, right now I'm just enjoying myself having time off, being able to write music. I'm so grateful for you guys. Although I know you miss the weekly content, I'm really happy for you guys that you're enjoying my music so far and that you understand. I don't know. We'll see what the future holds, but I will say this 2017 has been a great year. 2017, we hit 10,000 subs. Now we're at 16,000 subs. I was expecting that once I left YouTube, as far as the, not really leaving, but just, you know, not doing the weekly videos, that my views and everything would drop. And it has a little bit, but I've been so surprised that you guys still keep coming back, that things still keep rolling a little bit. Subscribers are still going up. I'm like, okay, well, this is cool, you know? So, I mean, you know, it my channel's not going under just because I'm writing music and not making videos every single week. But anyway, I just wanted to make this video just to say hi to you guys, and I miss you guys, and I want to, you know, just talk to you. And so, please talk to me back. I don't want to make this a one-way conversation, and especially to those who are still watching. Thank you so much. I know I'm rambling a lot, but I know a lot of you guys just want to hear from me, so anyway, this is what I have to say, I guess. I don't really know a whole lot more I want to say. I had a good Merry Christmas. To those who celebrate Christmas, I hope that you had a Merry Christmas also. So it was a great time with family. So I go back to work tomorrow, Wednesday. We're having a great 4-day weekend. It's really awesome to have Christmas and the day after Christmas off. So my work is really nice about that. Anyway, guys, I will see you next time. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope to see you again soon.